we revision the vowels, okay? We revision the vowels and the consonants, okay? And we read the flashcards. Okay, all of you look here first, huh? Okay, can see or not? Can see? Okay, still remember or not? This one is what? A? A. E. E what? E for what? E. A. I, the I sound, the I sound is E. I, E. I, E. Okay, E. Okay. O, the sound of the O is O, O. Okay, O, O. U, U, you know, U, A. U, A. Okay, U, A. A sound, okay. A, E, I, O, U. Got five, A, E, I, O, U. Five things you must remember, okay? This one also, okay? Read together. A is up, up, up. E is A, A, A. I is E, E, E. O is O, O, O. U is ak, ak, ak. Okay? From this one, teacher also got teach you the action. Still remember the action or not? A is a, a, a. Okay? Inside your hand, got hand. So, a, a, a. The E, teacher got say you got the A, okay? You open the A, got crack sound. E, E, E. E, what? E, got teacher teach you what? E for inch. E for inch, okay? O for O, okay? You do the action O, O, okay? O, O, O. U is ak. Okay, you have the sound ak, ak, ak. Okay, got G, H sound, ak, ak. Okay, can you understand this one? This one is vowels, okay? Vowels got five words, five letters. Okay, you cannot say A, E, E, I, E, O, O, U, U. Wrong, cannot. A, A, the sound is different. When you say apple, a apple, an apple, like that. A, the sound must be A. Cannot A, A, wrong. A, A. E, when you're telling the sound of the sound must be E, A. E, A. When you're telling the I, correct? Wrong. Cannot I wrong. I, the sound should be E. E sound. I, E. Okay, the O sound, O, O wrong. O, O. Okay, you must open your mouth. O, O. U, the sound must be U, A. U, A. U, A. A, A, A. U, A. Okay? This one. A is A, A, A. This one, the A sound, okay? A, A, A. E is E, E, E. E, E. Got E, H. E, E, E. I sound is what? E, okay, you got sound E. I sound is E, 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 E. O sound? O. You got O R, right? O. 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 O sound. U is? Ak. Okay? U, G, H. Ak. Ak. Got sound, got ak. Ak. Like that, okay? Can I understand this one? Can understand? Okay. I want Shren Shren. Can you read this one for me? This one A. Again A. A R. E. E air. I.
O. O. U. U. O.
U R. Okay, always remember U R the sound. Okay, this one, can you read this one for me? Shen Shen. A is a a a. E is a a a. Okay.
A is a a a. A is a a a. E is a a a. E is a a a. E is a a a.
I is. Okay, O is? U is? Okay, very good. Okay, Abby, can you read this one for me? Okay, good. O is? Okay, U is? Okay, very good. So, next page, we go to this one first, okay? This one got a lot of letters. This one we call consonants. Consonants, okay? Consonant, okay? The sound, B sound, okay, teacher teach this row first, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this one first, okay? B, the sound should be B, B. C, K. C, K. The D sound, D, D. D, D. F, the sound, F. Not F1, F got sound, F got no sound, one F like that, F, F, okay, G, G, okay, G the sound is G, okay, okay, the H sound, H, H, okay, H, H, okay, the sound like this, H, H, okay. J, 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 okay, K, the K sound is same like C sound, K, K, C sound we say C, K, 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 okay, L, L, M sound is M M sound, okay? M N sound is the aeroplane sound. N the N like that, okay? P the sound is P. Okay, the N sound are not N pussy N is wrong. N N okay, this one is M. Okay, when you say the sound M, okay, you close M. Okay, when you saying the N, 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 okay, like that. Q, Q sound is right. Q, K. R, R sound is R, R, R. Okay, you know the lion, like that. Ah, that sound R. Okay, R sound. Okay, S sound is S. Okay, snake. You know, go snake, right? Snake move. S. Okay, if you go, if you want to remember S, remember snake. S for snake. S sound like that. Okay, T. T. T sound. Okay, V. Ver, okay, B sound is V, ver, like that, okay? Car sound, okay, the motor sound, vroom, right? V, ver, okay? W, work, okay, W sound is work. X, cuss, okay, X sound is cuss, okay? Y, yuck, okay, the Y sound, yuck. Okay, Z, Z. Okay, you got this sound right, B, this go right like that, right? So the Z sound is Z. Okay, this one is you call consonants. Okay, you must know how to pronounce the sound. How you cannot say B, B, C, C, D, D, F, F, cannot. B, they F the sound. B, B, C, K. D, D, F, okay, F got sound. G, G, okay, H, H, J, J, okay, all F the sound, all F different sound. You cannot say H, B, H, like that. H also got different sound, B also got different sound. All the letters F different sound. When you telling the words, you must know how to pronounce the words. Okay? This one can understand? Can understand, class? Shen Shen, Abby can? Okay, I want you read this word for me. H, start from this one, you read H to M. Okay, good. J. Okay, good. K? Okay, good. L? Okay, M? Okay, very good. Okay, Abby, can you read this one for me? H? 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 Okay, if you want to remember H sound, H, H, you do it like this. H, 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 like that, okay? H, the sound is H. Abby, H, the sound is H. Okay, J, J sound is for Abby. J, okay, good. K sound? K. Same like C sound, C, K, right? K, K. Okay, L sound is what? L? Okay, M sound? M. Okay, M? Okay, when you say the sound M? Okay, you close. M? Okay, can I understand this one? Can I understand, Shen Shen? Okay, I want you to take out your writing book. Turn to page number, okay, Rekha, you do page number D, letter D. Okay, today we're going to write letter D. Yesterday we got to write letter D. D for what? D for? D for what? Still remember or not class? D for what?
D for what? Hello? D for what?
Okay, very good. Okay, very good, Shen. Okay, I want you look your book first, okay? You see, here got small letter D, big letter D and small letter D, okay? You must know how to write the big letter D. Okay, D for deer, D for door, okay? Okay, please take out your pencil, eraser, everything. Okay, you see the first row. What they ask you to do, they ask you to trace. So you have to trace the big letter D. Okay, when you writing the D, you count. Okay, when you writing the D in class, you can count 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, when you writing, you spell, you can count 1 and 2 like that. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, you must follow the lines, huh? Okay, when you're writing the D, you must trace first, okay? They ask you to trace. You see, first letter, the D. D must be, big letter D must be follow the lines. Okay, when you're writing, you can count. 1, 2. Okay, like this, okay? When you're writing the D, you can count 1, 2. So this one is mommy D. Mommy D is big. Baby D is small. Too small. This one is mommy B and mommy D. Baby D. Like that. D. Okay, this one is first row. After you finish the first row, then only you go to the second row. First, I want to see this one, the first row one. Okay? D. Okay, very good. Okay, after that you see the small D. Okay, small D also you need to count. When you're writing the small D, you count first. 1, 2. Okay, 1 and 2. 1 and 2. This one also same. The baby D also same. You can count 1, 2. Okay, so you see the D like this, the baby D and the mommy D. First, when you write the baby mommy D, one, circle number two. When you're writing the baby D, one, go down. Okay. Baby D, mommy D. Okay, baby D and mommy D. Okay, when you writing the small D also you can count out 1, 2. Okay. Finish this one. Wait first, wait for your friend, okay? Okay, Shwen, very good. Okay, you wait for AB. AB done ready, then only we got this one. Okay. Okay, Abby, you done this one? I'll also wait for you, okay? Okay, you also can write D, big D, small D. You can try write big D and small D. Don't want to write a lot, you can write one. Okay, you see how teacher write. You can write, you count 1 and 2. When you write the baby D also, you can count 1 and 2. 1, 2. Okay, you see. 1 and 2. Okay, this one is big D, small D. Then very good. D for what class? D for deer. D for door. Okay, D for deer and D for door. Okay, now before we see this, we color this one, we go to this one first. Okay, first we trace, then only you color first. Okay, you see this one is D E E R. What is this? What word is this? Deer. Okay, D E E R, deer. This one D O O R, door. Okay, so now I want you to take your pencil. So you first you have to what? You have to trace B letter D. D E E R, deer. Okay. Yeah, you write D E E R is deer. Okay, you have to trace. You have to trace first D. You next one is the D is big letter D. Okay, when you write D, you must write big letter D. You cannot write small letter D. You see this alphabet. Okay, this one is big letter D. You see this one is the door is the D is small letter. So this one is mommy D, this one is baby D. Okay. When you're writing, you must follow the lines. Okay, you must see the letter first. Okay, you see the what words. You see how to write the big D, how to write the small D. Okay, then you have to write the deer and door. Okay. Okay, you have to write like this, huh? You can see how teacher write, huh? Okay, when you trace the letters. Okay, here at the three lines, so you have to follow the three lines only. You cannot write all big letter, cannot up and down. Okay. After you write this one, you show to me first, then only you go to this one, Dora. I want to see how you write the deer. Okay? D-E-E-R, deer. Okay, Shan, very good, okay? Okay, very good, Shren. Okay, this one is, what is this, Shren?
Yeah.
Okay, this one is?
No.
How to spell deer?
How to spell? Which is the color letter you spell for? D.
D. E.
Okay, how to spell door?
Door.
Okay, very good. Okay, wait for your friend first, huh? After you're done, you take all your color off first, then only you color. Okay, you must see the picture, huh? You must see your reader book first. Okay, you see what color deer is this? What color? You must color brown. Okay, you cannot color different color, pink, blue, all cannot. Okay, wait first, wait for your friend finish. Okay, we color together. Okay, this one is door. Door also, when you're writing the door, you spell the words D-O-O-R, door. Okay? Okay, this is how you must write. You see, door here. Okay, can you see teacher one here and door. Okay. When you writing, you can count. You count the letter. Okay, how to count? Okay, how to write this letter? Okay, when you writing the big letter D, you count 1, 2. When you writing the small letter D, you can count 1, 2. Okay, like that. Okay, okay. You must color the picture based like this. You must follow the color like this. Okay, deer is brown, the door is, you want color blue, pink, purple also can. Okay, the deer must be brown color. Okay, brown, and the leg must be black color. Okay, you can see. Okay, you can see your reader book. Okay, Abby is doing. Okay, we wait for Abby. Abby finish, later show to teacher. Okay, D for deer, D for door. Okay, where we can see the deer? We see the deer in the garden, we see in the farm. Okay, door, all your house got door or not? Okay, when you off got door, you open, you knock the door. Knock, can I come in? Like that, you open, you close the door. Okay, this is we call door. Okay, door. Okay, teacher show you door. This one is door. Okay, teacher classroom got door, right? This one we call door. Okay, when you want to come inside, you must knock. Okay, you knock the door, then only you come inside. This is we call what? Door. Okay, this is we call door. Okay, when you want to come inside, you must knock the door, then only you come inside. Teka is door. Okay, this one is deer. Okay, do you remember the song or not? A deer is at the door. A deer is at the door. I see a little deer. The deer is the door at the door. This one is deer. Okay, deer. Okay. D for deer. D for door. D for deer. D for door. D for deer and D for door. Okay, deer and door. You see teacher also got draw a deer. Can you see? This one is deer. This one is what? That one is door. Deer. Okay, can you see in front on the whiteboard deer? This one is deer. Okay, deer got the body. The body is what color? The brown. Okay, the body got white color also. Okay, the leg is black color. You see, teacher also got draw one deer. Okay, and that one is door. Okay, door. Okay, after you finish, you can start color. Okay, when you start the color, first you see the picture. Number one is deer. Deer is what color, class? What color deer? The deer is brown. So you have to color the brown color. The leg only black color, okay? Okay, can you see how teacher color the deer? You see like this, the body also got white color, so maybe you can put the white color, one color too on the body. Okay class, can you see teacher put the white color over here? They got one circle there over here, okay? Okay, after you color the deer, you have to color the door. Okay, door you want color blue. Okay, blue color, you want color blue also can, what color you like also can, okay? So you must color the picture properly, class. Okay, can you see? Like that. Okay, you must color. You want color blue. Also, okay, you want use green color. Also, can okay. Maybe this one, door? Oh, okay, nice. Okay, Shan, you done? Color? Okay, very good. Okay, D for what class? D for? Yes, D for deer. D for? Door. Abby, how to spell deer, Abby? Abby, how to spell deer, Abby? Okay, how to spell door? Okay, deer. Okay, D E E R. Deer. Door, D O O R. Door. Okay, this one is letter D. Okay, you don't need to write anything, you just write this one and this one, then you color the picture. Okay, you don't need to write day and day, don't need to write anything. Okay, you just trace this letter, big letter D, small letter D. Color the picture must be properly. Okay, okay, you still remember or not? Okay, teacher will ask you, okay. Shen, can you answer this one for me? What is this?
Apple.
Okay, Abby, this one is what, Abby? Okay, very good. Still remember, okay, now. Still remember this one? This one is what?
B.
B and bear. Very good, okay. C C for what? C for cow, C for carrot. Very good. D for what? D for? D for? D for deer, D for door. Okay, we learn four letter, right? A, B, C, D. We learn A, B, C, D. Four letter ready. A for apple, A for arrow. B for bee, B for bear. C for cow, C for carrot. D for deer, D for door. So we learn four letters, A, B, C, D, ready. So A, B, C, D, we learn four letters, ready. So you must know what is this, what picture is this every day. So you must revision all the letters, okay? A, okay, you must revision A for what? A for apple, A for arrow, okay? B for what, okay? You must revision how to write the L, the letters, okay? Can understand? Can, okay? So today we learn letter D, ready. So next week we go to letter E, okay? Later you must revision, you read, you write how to write A, how to write, you take one paper, or you want take one paper, okay, you write how to write A, okay, I write A. Okay, how to write B, okay, you write B, letter B, small letters B. Okay, later you got time, you write C. How to write big letter C, small letter C. Okay, you must practice how to write the letters, okay? No need to write the words, just write the A, okay? Example, you take one piece of paper, okay? For example, you write A. Okay, like this, this one is A. Okay, now I want to write small letter A, okay? I write small letter 1. And 2. Okay, I write like this. Okay, now I want to write B. How to write B? Okay, I write B. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I write B. And then how to write small letter B? Can you remember? Okay, I write. Okay, how to write? Teacher got teach me. Okay, first 1 and 2. Okay, so you have got paper. You can write in the paper. Okay, you can write. You can write, you can show to mommy. Mommy, is this correct big letter? This one is correct or not small letter A? Is this small or correct?
I have two for my mother, but my sister brother,
now you all can keep this book first. Okay, we read the cards. Okay, yeah, we want to read the cards ready. Okay? Okay, all of you look here. Okay, we want to read the cards. Okay, yesterday we also read, today also we read the cards. Okay. Okay, now we want to read the... Okay, Abby, can you read this one for me? Okay. Okay, very good, Abby. Okay, this one is for Abby.
Apple.
What color apple? What color apple is this?
Red.
This one, the leaf is what color? This is the more color leaf.
Red.
Green, okay. This one is apple, okay. Wait for your friend, Shen Shen. Okay, apple. Okay, Shen Shen, can you read for me, Can you read this one? You just read first, apple. Okay, very good, okay. This one is, we learn until A, B, C, D. Okay, four letters ready, okay. This one is what? Apple, okay. A, P, P, L, E. Apple, okay. A, P, P, L, E. Apple. Okay, this one is right. Arrow. A R R O W. Arrow. Okay, arrow. Arrow. This one is B. Okay, B. B E E. B. What color B is this? What color? Yellow. Yellow and blue, okay? This one is yellow color, you see?
Yellow bird.
Yes. This one is bear. B-E-A-R. Bear, okay? Okay, this one is cow. C-O-W. Cow. Okay? Carrot, C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot, okay, all of you look here, D-O-O-R, door, okay, deer, D-E-E-R, deer, okay. Okay, can you remember this one? Okay, you must remember, A for apple, A for arrow, B for, what? B for? B for bee. Okay, B for bear, C for cow, C for carrots. D for door, D for deer. Okay, so now we finish read this one okay? Color, pencil, eraser, everything you all can keep first. Your book all must you keep must finish Color, which one is not yet color, must finish okay? Okay, today you learn letter D, D for deer, D for door. Okay, can you remember this one? Can? Okay, now all of you can keep your book first. Okay, today teacher teach you can understand or not class. Can you understand? Yes, okay, if you cannot understand, you can tell teacher, okay? So today we learn D. D for deer, D for door. Okay, you must write how to write D in class. Okay, all can keep your book. Okay, thank you, class. Thank you, class.